handstand walk. Yeah. She did not have to do the pirouette, but she still did. Now here comes Rebecca Fuselier next to her. So Fuliano did not need to do the pirouette, still executed it, and now she's neck and neck with Fuselier, and now it's gonna be a foot race to the finish, and Fuliano's gonna get the best of Fuselier on that by half a second.